Welcome everyone to Brother versus Brother. This is a game mode where we will be playing on Master Mode. This is our first time playing Master Mode, technically our second because our first recording got butchered and we only played for about 30 minutes, so it's still technically our first. Whoever wins this challenge on defeating Ganon has to purchase Tears of the Kingdom for the other person, which the younger brother-in-law will be purchasing it for me. And the only rule is to defeat Ganon. And actually, there is a second rule, no amiibos. Other than that, you do whatever you want.
Oh, play at the same time as well.
Oh, yeah, and play at the same time. All right, I'm going to hit new game. All right. 3, 2, 1. We're going to try to skip all the cutscenes if possible because, you know, a new game's on the line.
6 days, right?
What?
6 days, right?
Yep, 6 days. 5 days now, actually, I think. I kind of want to buy it on pre-order and just have you pay back. It will happen. Oops. Ah, I went out of my menu. No, you're ahead by a second. Come on, skip. Can't skip, can we?
Open your eyes.
I love the little icon at the
bottom. Open your eyes.
Mm-hmm.
The Triforce. I
feel that we're in Master Mode.
Wake up, Link.
Yep. Aha! Let's get going. Skip. Must get out to the world before him. Oh!
Is a Sheikah slate. Take it. It will help guide you after your long slumber.
Then. Come on, let's skip. You know, I still think that you should go after Ganon.
Right away?
Right away.
I don't think I can.
Do it for the content, man. You said you were going to.
Let me grab some armor first.
Some armor, huh? I mean, it'd be very upsetting if you went straight to Ganon right after you got off the plateau with one.
There's no way. There's no way.
Hold the Sheikah slate up to the pedestal.
That I'm not that good.
Will show you the way.
Well, you know, you don't know unless you try. I just want to get a head start as best as I can. Like, you know, if you're going after Ganon and I got Mipha's Grace or something already.
Don't you have to defeat the Guardians if you don't?
Yep. You have to defeat the Blight Ganons if you don't.
Yeah.
Good luck doing that. I don't even know. We don't even know if the Guardians are, if the Blights are harder in Master Mode.
Link,
you
gonna
try to
light.
Take down the red
our light that must
arrows?
Shine upon Hyrule once again.
Where's he at?
Now go.
When you first go to the Zora domain, there's the it wants you to collect arrows. arrows.
Maybe. We'll see.
I think I need to turn my light. There we go. That should work. Such a beautiful view. We can see one of the guardians.
On the volcano?
Yeah. The lizard one. Too bad I can't see. It's like, good luck getting back up!
I think PC has a mod where you can play multiplayer.
That'd be fun. I would just be chasing you and hitting you over.
Rude.
anything to win. Alright. I'm gonna go back behind the camp so I can get some weapons. You'll fall. Okay, good. I'm hoping I can recreate that barrel. So, where the dude threw the barrel at his ally. Okay, he got the. Wait, that's not gonna work. Who is he? Oh, I think I'm gonna do it. Nope. Missed. That was the best thing. Ooh, I'm probably gonna die. Nope, I'm good. Okay, safe. Let me know when you get the first, let me know when you get the first thing.
What thing?
Or whatever.
Oh, why?
I just want to know where you are.
I just look behind you.
every time I look behind, it'll take like a 2 second glance.
Yeah.
Which means that's 2 seconds away from me looking at what am I doing on my game. Which gives you a bigger head start.
No.
I don't think you understand how much pride this will go with you beat. Yes, I did find you. Okay, let's get to the show. Okay. Where's Zelda's voice? Normally it pops up.
Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah Slate.
Sheikah Slate.
Okay. Thank you. Alright. Get some guardian parts. Probably going to annoy you to hear me say everything that I'm doing.
No.
Give me your stick. Do they want you?
Nope. I have.
Oh, you have? Oh, yeah. Having to use my axe. There we go. Thank you for the stick. Now I'm running away. Okay, to the tower. Actually, first one to squish the cob. That's always fun. Too bad you weren't down there with him. too bad your Link wasn't down there with him. Because then you'd have to respond. Got them both! Heck yeah! Two free weapons. Thank you.
Let me know.
Squish the two goblins down below with the boulders?
No, not yet.
Where is Light about? Come on, boulder. Go down. Make it. Okay, that didn't kill him, but... I thought there's a weapon to buy. already got my first sword and shield.
Ooh.
I was getting my butt kicked actually earlier. Couldn't take down anything, but now I finally can because I got an arrow, bow. Lots of headshots.
All the headshots.
You're so freaking ahead of me. I'm getting up the tower now.
Oh.
Hand it over.
Your face get handed over. Ooh, there's a platform right there. Come on. It'd be cool if both of us were kind of getting again at the same time. Get more intense.
Come on, hurry up.
I feel you, man. Skip. It's a magic word. It'll make things go faster. Skip. I wonder if there's an option to disable that stuff. Ooh, I am stuck. Perfect. Hello, Santa Claus. Unless you call on me a garden tool, which is unacceptable. Let's go. No, I did not hear a voice. I don't care. Yep. Thank you. I can do it. Great. Cool. Yeah, let's go over there. Let me get out of the cutscene. My fingers are already tired from pushing all the buttons repeatedly. Whoops, I almost sliced him in half. But he was in the way. I'm gonna take your bow here. Actually, I'm gonna shoot you in the face, and then I'm gonna take your bow. This way. Hey, thank you. That was not in the face. That was, though. Alright, I'm in the shrine too. I love how the background is red. It's so neat.
Paraglider, please.
That's not good.
You wanna die?
Sword. Yeah, this definitely is not good. I'm not having a good day right now. It did a lot better on our first 30 minutes, or however long it was. Another bow. Happy day.
Did you die yet?
No. Did you die yet?
No.
Well, you will.
Oh, I know.
Make the challenge even harder. If you die, you have to restart. How'd you know? Okay, that's nice. Come on. I know what to do. Thanks. Cool. Got it. Thanks. Move on. Cool. Thanks, Santa Claus. That's a lot of arrows. Dropped a crate on a crate, thinking that would be quicker, and the first crate broke, but the second one didn't, so basically I lost my items. I'm definitely sad.
How'd you lose items?
Because it didn't drop it, or something.
Just throw the other crate in the air.
No, I mean, the first crate broke.
Oh.
Doing any of the Korok seeds, or are you immediately going to the
I got a couple. woke it up. I said I woke it up. Give me the bombs.
Hopefully one day, technology enough to wait where we can teleport, that'd be nice. I feel bad for the first people that test it, though, while we're missing limbs.
Mm-hmm. Falling behind, man.
Not really. I got some Korok seeds.
How many?
Those are. Plus, I got some good weapons. More important. Okay, on to bombs.
Oh, there's Lionel.
You'll fight it.
No. I will die epically.
Okay.
Oops. Off that tree. Not yet.
Good. Because I haven't gotten this. Gally spawned.
Okay.
You jinxed me.
What'd you die from?
Blue dudes.
Good job, Coblin. Yeah, keep at it. I mean, oh no. Second shrine has been completed.
What am I doing with my life?
Did you die again?
No.
You are losing to me in the race to defeat Ganon. That is what you do with your life. And we're at the 37-minute mark. Thank you, everyone, for watching. We'll be back.